What's up, guys? Okay, so it is 12, almost 1. It's like 3 minutes before 1, so technically it's 1 o'clock. I am so sorry I'm starting this vlog off late, but I'm actually supposed to be in school right now, but I am homesick. I was not feeling good this morning at all, so I stayed home, and I actually got a lot done. I got my room almost clean. There's a couple things I just need to organize and stuff, but it's overall clean. I got a couple other things done, and also I catched up on my sleep that I, I haven't been able to catch up on, because I am a night owl. And yeah, so I slept, I took a good 2-3 hour nap. Not good, but I mean, I catched up on my sleep at least. And then my nieces came around like 8 or 9 or something. So when I woke up, they were here. I did see, my sister was coming in with them when I woke up, so yeah. So I had to help my mom with them, and then Riley is sick, so we have them overnight tonight. Now I'm just listening to music. I just turned it off so I could vlog, but yeah, I will vlog as much as I can today. I'm actually gonna go do the chocolate of the day, and that clip will be inserted right now. Day 9. The star one. And that. I don't give a what. What? It's snowing again. It's snowing here. And if you guys don't know, I live in Vermont. We usually get a lot of snow. So, yeah, it's snowing. And it's like slushy on the ground.
Over there.
Hey guys, I'm at Michaela's house. And we've been on Vine. And well, I'm on Vine showing her some vines I like. And she is reading fan fiction. So yeah, I will see you guys later.
Oh, are you vlogging? Let me tell you about my braces. I went to the orthodontist today. I have vlogged that and I'll post it later. I got my colors changed. They're like green, turquoise, and blue. Now they're red and green, thanks to my mother who wanted them to be Christmas colors. So I'm an elf apparently, so.
Okay, we'll see you guys later when I get home.
I'm not singing on camera, so don't even try it. This is my jam, yeah.
This is my brother's favorite song.
Mine.
And Michaela's.
Okay.
Sorry for that, guys. She was reading fan fiction and wanted to tell me about it.
It's all your fault.
Yeah, I got her into fan fiction. I've read, like, I think every single O12 fan fiction there is out there. If you have written a fan fiction about O12, there is a guarantee I have read it.
She read it. She's read it. Go search one up and comment below you think at one that she hasn't read.
You have to explain it a little in the comments for me to see if I've read it, though. Because almost every single one that she has explained to me, I have read. And it's scary. And you keep on messing up the words. Oh, yeah. So when I sing, listen, listen, keep on wishing like I need permission to be heard. Oh, I wanna lift it higher. I'm gonna lift it higher. Guys, I don't think we're gonna have school tomorrow because look how clumpy the snow is. Okay. It's like.
Ready? Let me catch one. I was just catching like 5 at a time. I got like 1 shoe on Sunday. I ain't going out in that snow. You're funny. Ready? Oh. This is fun.
Okay, can you catch it?
Okay. Look at all that snow.
And if you guys don't know, we live in Vermont, so we get snow all the time.
I am so coming out here when you leave. I'm coming out here to play.
But, like, this is really clumpy and...
This is, like, the worst snow we've ever gotten.
Not the worst,
show my feet. It was, like, legit.
She has 1 shoe on and 1 shoe off. And I'm drinking Arizona. Sorry, guys. I just said our school name. So, I'm going to edit that out later.
Oh.
But, yeah. So, I will see you guys later. And I will show you guys this tomorrow, or Michaela will.
This is so fun. Like, legit.
It's getting in her hair.
Oh my god, today at recess, I wasn't wearing the hat, and my hair got soaked because it was snowing.
I'm so glad we don't have recess anymore.
We do. My recess is awesome. I love my recess because my friends are at my recess. And my best friend is at my recess.
So yeah, I gotta go now, guys. So bye. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Riley. Yeah. Come here. Say goodnight. Say goodnight. Say goodnight to the camera.
Goodnight.
Mommy's gonna watch it tomorrow. Okay, guys, I've been home since like 8:30, 8:40, something like that, somewhere around that, and it's about midnight now, so I'm going to end the vlog here. I almost forgot to end the vlog, but I will talk to you guys either Friday, or if I'm in Michaela's vlog, then I'll talk to you guys in her vlog. But yeah, I will talk to you guys whenever I talk to you, and yeah, I will talk to you guys later, and bye!